Boy, it's really coming down.
What?
Oh, it's just something that happened the other morning. I asked Dad to pass me a bran muffin. You know what he said to me? He said, "What's the magic word?"
"You're kidding."
He didn't think it was very amusing when I said rest home.
Look, that must be Roz's coffee companion. Wow. He's really handsome, isn't he?
Wow. Did you say wow?
Good Lord, I did. I don't think I've ever said wow describing another man before. Wonder if that means something.
Oh, absolutely. It means you're a gay man. Your life with Maris is a big charade, and you should have come out of the closet years ago. You want to tell Dad, or shall I?
This was stupid.
Can you see her yet?
I don't know.
What about her?
No, that's not Maureen.
No, I mean, what about her?
Oh, there she is.
Wow, she is a looker. Come on, let's go sing along.
Oh, well, oh my God, fancy seeing you here.
Hey, Frasier Crane.
Oh, you remember me.
Come on, 62 in a 40-mile zone with a half-naked girl in your back seat?
Roz.
Oh.
So, this is my father.
How do you do? I'm Maureen Cutler.
Marty Crane, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Say, Maureen, how about a drink?
No, yeah, why not?
Let me get them.
A beer drinker myself. What about you?
That's fine by me.
Beer, huh? Oh, what the hell? I'll try one.
So, what brings you guys here? This is mostly a cop hangout.
Well, I used to be on the force.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Marty Crane? You're Martin Crane.
You're wasting your time in traffic. You're quite a detective.
No, I mean, I remember you when I was in training. You gave this great lecture at the academy on how to deal with an armed suspect.
Well, thanks.
How come you left the force?
Well, I got shot by an armed suspect.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's all right.
So, do you miss it?
Nah, how attached can you get to a hip?
Oh, I'm sorry. I have to get over to the hospital. I told him to beat me if there was any news about my sergeant.
What happened to him?
She's having a baby.
Oh, well. Hope it's a girl. I'll tell Frasier you had to run.
Thanks. Listen, I never do this, but I would love to have a beer or go to dinner sometime.
With me?
I don't want to put you on the spot. If you want to go out, just give me a call.
With me?
You're the only one here.
Here we are. Three beers. Good news, there was a fly in one glass, so they're free.
Sorry, I got beeped.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah, but it was nice to see you. Right. Maybe I'll bump into you again here sometime.
Oh, that'd be great.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Well, I think that went very well, don't you?
Oh, there's a literary figure I'd like to know better.
Just a minute. I need a word with you.
What about?
Stay there. I have guests to greet.
Trick or treat!
How did you get past the doorman?
We live in the building.
Well, I'm sorry. This isn't a good night for this.
Yeah, but it's Halloween.
Very well. It's crab puff for you, and some grub lux for you, and pate for Dracula. Now up you go. I need to talk to you.
Not now, Niles. Let me guess. Lady Godiva.
No, Eve. From the Bible.
Well, now I know why they call it the good book.
What are you doing? Are you just going to abandon Daphne?
Niles, just because I gave her a ride doesn't mean I have to spend the whole evening with her.
Hey, get a load of that schnapps. No, wait. Guess who I am?
I give up.
I'm Waldo. From Where's Waldo? You know, the guy you can't find because he blends into the crowd.
I don't know, but I'd love a demonstration.
And to think that all that time, your cat was curled up in your sock drawer. They're almost human, aren't they?
Pardon me, I need a word with my brother.
Now, Niles, you're doing really well here. This pointy hat is a babe magnet.
It's urgent.
Just keep your voice down.
I'm sorry, will you excuse me?
Sure, but hurry back.
Your boorish behavior is simply appalling. I can no longer hold my tongue. Replace...
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Well, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Good night, everybody. Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Well, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again.
Frasier has left the building.